Hello guys, we are painting today one of the seven wonders of the world, which is Pyramid of Giza. And today the situation is different. We are painting indoor. I'll be using a reference picture for this. So let's start. So basically we're using a wet on wet technique. I have already made my paper very wet, and you just want that slight gradient coming from it. One side where you see the light, another side there's the shadow. So usually shadow is made up of a combination of cool and warm colors, so that's what I'm trying to make. Mix colors here. The best thing about watercolors are they are transparent in nature. Whatever you're gonna paint is going to look through, see through, and it looks like a real life thing. So mostly whenever you want to make very dark shadows, you can use these two colors. I prefer to using them, burnt sienna and the Persian blue. So guys, we are done with today's video. I hope you liked the video, and I'll be uploading more stuff for you guys, so stay tuned.